mean, it's only one game, but it's doing well. You know, guys just can't come up and, you know, take any shot they want. So I kind of make them go through the whole shot clock, and I'm also trying to make them try to wear them down. Yeah, it's a team effort.
Do you, there's so many Kentucky players in the league. I know it's a dumb question, but here's Book, here's another Kentucky guy. Do you get more into these games?
I mean, it's a matchup. Not people are going to talk about it, but I mean, it's always fun to go against Book. I mean, they're both competitive, very competitive, both like to shoot the ball. So, you know what happened last time, so we're going to have some fun tonight.
Jamal, how much did last year, those last six, seven games, when things got tight late and you guys relaxed, you didn't panic, how much did that help you against the Clippers, and how much would it help you moving forward?
I mean, we've been with each other for a while now. We got a young team, but most of the team's been on this team. We always have this chemistry. Everybody's unified. We know that we've been in this position before. We'll just keep trusting each other and trust each other down the stretch. We'll be fine.
Jamal, what did you just see on the film when you look back at how opening night went for you?
What happened opening night?
What's that?
What happened opening night?
Nothing in particular, just what did you see on the film? What's coach's message been to you?
I mean, just play my game. I mean, opening night, the second game, third game, we're all going to be games, right? So I can't put opening night as more important than the next game. So we got to come out ready. We lost to Phoenix at home last year, so we got to come out strong and come out aggressive.
In a situation like this, is it hard not to look ahead to the Warrior game tomorrow?
I have a game today. I can't wait, but it's definitely not.
So no extra juice on opening night, home opener?
It's not opening night today. Why is everyone asking me that?
Home opener.
Home opener?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, we're going to have the fans behind us. Everybody's going to come up to support. It's not preseason anymore, so we have more fans. They're going to put on a show. We had a lot more energy and a lot more excitement this year, so it's going to be good. Thanks, Jamal.